to the streets, we're coming out. We never sleep, never get tired. Through urban fields and suburban life, turn the crowd up now. Welcome to this video for you to practice the sound of American English vowels. Look at the following picture. Does it look difficult? Guess what? This is not that difficult. We will show you how to produce the vowel sounds.
You will see that the number 1 corresponds to the phonetic symbol. Number 2 corresponds to a common movement you make when producing the sound. Number 3 corresponds to examples, and number 4 corresponds to the length of the sound. For example, sh, shower, it is a short sound.
The first sound is E, as in see, heal, and feel. Do it as if you were smiling. It is a long sound. This is the sound E, as in eat, hit, and kick. Make your mouth of E and say E, as in the picture. Remember, it is a short sound.
This is the sound E, as in elephant, element, and press. Do it as in the picture.
This is the sound A, as in can, bank, and pet. To produce it, make a mouth of A and say A, as in the following picture. It is a little bit long. This is the sound A, as in up, cup, and cut. Imagine someone hit you on your stomach. The sound produced when the air comes out is A. It is a short sound. This is the schwa sound, also known as the lazy sound. Open your mouth and make a sound a, as in potato, about, above. It is a short sound. Don't worry if you cannot produce the sound well. It is the most difficult of the vowel sounds. This is the sound a, as in car, art, and bath. Open your mouth wide and say ah. It is a long sound.
This is the sound o, as in corpus, law, and port. Do it as in the mime in the picture. This is a long sound.
This is the sound u, as in fool, pool, and truth. This is a long sound, as in the picture. This is the sound U, as in book, foot, and look. Make it as in the picture. This is a short sound. This is the sound A, as in paint, hay, and claim. Notice you can't pronounce it slowly. This is a short sound.
This is the sound O, as in over, go, and rope. You can produce it slowly, saying O, U. This is not a long sound.
Diphthongs. Diphthongs are combinations of vowel sounds. Check the following sounds.
The first diphthong is I, as in guy, ice, and fire. This is a combination of sounds A and E, as in the picture. This is a long sound.
The second diphthong is AU, as in round, down, and mouse. This is a combination of the sounds A and U, as in the picture. This is a long sound.
The third diphthong is oi, as in boy, toy, and oil. This is a combination of O and E, as in the picture. This is a long sound.
We hope this video can help you to improve your pronunciation in English. Don't forget, there are some differences between English and Spanish vowel sounds. So don't worry if your pronunciation is not the same as the one of a native speaker. But remember, the main objective is to be clear while speaking.
Credits: designed by Isaiah Hernandez and Hector Guadarrama. Images by Noemi Toral and Salvador Martinez. Music by Diana Portillo and Hector Guadarrama. Edition by Isaiah Hernandez and Salvador Martinez. Uploaded by Noemi Toral and Diana Portillo. Thanks for watching our video.